What do you see yourself destined to be?
I think I'm going to be a champion. And, you know, I think I can't wait to get the belt and then defend as many times as I can. And then if, you know, because a lot of people like to focus on like the whole double champ or whatever, maybe. I think it's really cool when you have a champ that's so dominant in their division and they defend multiple times. I want to defend my belt multiple times before I go back, like up to flyweight and do all that stuff. So.